turning my R34 Skyline into a pre-runner-style pickup truck. Part 8. Let's build a wide body front fender. I'm using wire to visualize the look I'm going for. The wide body will bulge up into the hood. I'm using a spare fender to get sections out of it for me to reshape. Let's fill this gap. Air it up. It's still very rough, but you get the idea.